Es como así. What's up, River? Am I big?
Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go.
Garcia.
The Senators start with possession as we are now underway. Quick feed to Pasternak. Couldn't connect on that pass. Moves it to Joseph. Sends a pass over. And that banks off a stick.
Nice.
Prince is tripped up and we've got a penalty coming up. Time for the official to pass down.
There's a tie-up.
Now you react to get the puck and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Nice job tying up his opponent. The Marlies will kill off a few extra seconds now.
Fire.
Here's a short pass to Prince. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck. Dished on over to Joseph. Couldn't complete the play. Quick pass to Walker. Receives the pass.
Oh,
drills him. Steps inside the line. Here's a chance! Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight!
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Ottawa's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves it quickly over to Bess. And as both teams are now back at even strength, the power play goes 0-for on the opportunity.
Sometimes you go on the ice with the best of intentions, and it goes all wrong right away. That's how I characterize that power play.
Yes, sir.
Ottawa's gained possession along the boards. Walker's gonna play it against the half wall.
Sure.
Bowes carries it through the neutral zone. Quick feed to Joseph. Knocked away. Feeds the puck to Pasternak. Can't find his man. Feeds the puck up to Escobar. The Marlies move the puck in the defensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Rollins. Brayton's gonna cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. Pasternak's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Moves it to Prince. With the steal. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Play set to resume. Ready to go. Ottawa's got it in the offensive zone.
That was an important faceoff, James. Now they got an offensive zone possession.
loses possession after he takes a little hit. Tries to get it to Cannon. Here's a short pass to Bess. Fails to find the open man. And he takes a shot, puts it high.
Yeah, it sounds great. Hit the net, though, you got a better chance to score.
Traps the puck away. Quick pass to Prince. And now he tries to get it across to Escobar.
Good job, John. Get on back, Vizzy.
Slides the puck over. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Sends the pass over. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty.
That's you.
Here comes the call. He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Don't know, not party.
Well, James, statistically, we know that you score the first goal of the game, you're going to win well over 55% of the time.
So oh!
Let's go!
Shit.
Montreal's got the game's first goal.
You work for an opportunity to get a chance on goal. Yeah. Now they get it, and they're able to capitalize.
Pasternak's won the draw. Nice pass. And that's intercepted.
Montreal's turned this game into a really tight affair because nobody can move the puck very freely with good stick
position. Get out of here.
Standing save and a huge opportunity. Prince works the puck in his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Escobar. Now a quick pass to Pasternak. There's the whistle, icing the call. Here in the late goings of the period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Ottawa's won the faceoff. From the boards, he takes that pass. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession.
Job.
Couldn't make that one happen. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Montreal's got the puck in their own end.
Oh, that was that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
We've got a penalty coming up on the play. Walker's getting two for tripping.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right?
It never works.
Pasternak's won it off the faceoff. Takes the feed.
Okay.
Pokes the puck away. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. They move the puck out of harm's way. Sends it ahead to Cannon.
Kid?
Couldn't catch up to that pass. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Montreal's got the lead here late in this first period. Ottawa's won the draw. Puck grabbed by Escobar. Now over to Bess. And he serves it across to Cannon. Sends it across.
It's lagging. You're just
with the blast. Blocked in traffic. And that's blocked. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Gets it out of his own end. Quick feed to Cannon. Not able to connect. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Penalty expires. You really have to admire the effort of the penalty-killing unit on that one as both teams are back to even strength.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot.
A revert.
Difference so far is the first 20. It's a 1-0 game. Period still to come. We'll take a quick pause and be right back with more action.
Okay, you perdi il culo.
Non ci puoi dire.
Lo io. Moi, Seth, il a perdu une... Allô, allô? River? Est-ce que vous m'entendez?
Ok.
River, il m'attend pas. Ah, c'est chill. Yeah, c'est chill, man. Moi aussi, je t'attends en live. Je t'attends en double. Vas-y, deux. Il y a River à plein dans la game, c'est un petit joy. Good job, bleu. Oh, 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 oh.
You travel 35 or 40 feet to hit somebody, that should be a charging penalty.
His reflexes on display tonight. Pokes it away in his own end. Well, that'll get a response. Great reflexes, another save.
Blue's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Ottawa's got it along the wall. Pasternak's gonna play the puck behind.
Yeah, he's missing kind of.
Off his stick. Oh, what a stop.
Wallstone's taken away all of the rebound possibilities by putting that puck in the corner.
Montreal's penalty has expired. They now go to work on the man advantage. The backhand.
Oh, German.
The Senators are trying to inch their way back to even. That's not going to help. That's a good scoring chance that hits the goalpost and doesn't go in.
Both teams back to even strength. Really nice effort by the penalty killing unit on that one.
Always frustrating for the power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show for it.
The Marlies gain possession along the wall. And that one's broken up. Brayden's going to hang on to that one for a whistle. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period.
Je te la passe à toi, Dad, perfecto.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Oh, je m'en fous pas.
And he uses to disrupt the play. Puck scooped up by Joseph. Nice speed from the left side up the middle.
Quel arrêt. Quel arrêt, big.
Of being the more aggressive team offensively. Ottawa's won the draw. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Montreal's got it in the neutral zone. Takes a shot with the stop. Big play inside the defensive zone. Handles the puck. And he makes the save.
C'était quoi ça?
In particular, the way that the game is played these days. Too easy to call penalties against you if you sit back. I say play in the other end.
to his teammate. And that takes guts to get in front of that one. Tries to feed it over to Joseph. And they fail to go tape to tape. Gets the puck over to Walker. Puts it to the front of the net. Huge steal. Couldn't complete the play. That knocks him off the puck. Excellent stick work.
Still the Jack Durie lead one, guys.
And now he moves it to Cannon. And that's picked off. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check.
Good job.
Keeps hold of the puck. Ottawa's looking to break out of their own end. Yoshi's got it in the defensive zone.
Oh, slip, slip.
The Senators have it in the offensive end. Turned aside.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Moves the puck. Nice poke check. And now it's grabbed by Pastrnak.
What? Who's your big?
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Picks off the feed.
Sure. On va en jouer une autre après.
They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second.
Yeah.
Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up.
Vas-y, tu peux le faire.
He's got a step.
Nice trapping.
Reach the shooter the whole way in, not fooled at all.
And too much traffic in front blocks that one.
Yes, yeah.
That pass doesn't go.
No. Spit that for me.
This would be a great piece of video for the coaches to show in the intermission. How they got after the puck, they stayed with it.
Thank you.
So late in this period.
Want one?
Three here before the end of the second.
Well deserved, too. I like the way that they've played, and when they get around the net, they're not missing very often.
Can't convert, and that one's blocked.
Nice pass, big. Pas fini, man. C'est juste des buts là qui score, man. Pareil. On est capable, guys.
Just around the corner, Ray and I will bring you all the action in a moment. Been a great night for hockey so far. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's drop the puck on this third period. Third period underway here. This has been a total
squeeze. Recommencer la game.
Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Ottawa's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Takes the feed. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Montreal's offense has been a
tired green. Laval vient chercher.
Time here early in the third. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Cannon. Here's a shot. And
good job, man.
Braden's fought that puck all night long. He makes a good save there, James, but it's been a long night for him, and the guys in front of him haven't been much better.
On the doorstep, turns it away.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Good job, Leva.
And that's just out of reach. Oh, he almost put him through the boards.
The puck
carries the puck in his own zone. takes the pass from the left wing. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Takes that pass back at the point. No one home on that.
Save circle, champion.
Montreal's got the puck against the boards. And they can't convert on the play. Quick feed to Blue. Slides it up ahead from the right wing. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
See?
Feed down low. Ottawa's got it now. Montreal's got the puck. Joseph's been brought down.
Here.
Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. Walker's been bad for tripping.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call. He's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Montreal's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
At the morning skate today, they were really working on the power play quite extensively. The power play coach has to be satisfied with how they've looked tonight.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Moves it to Escobar. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. And that pass is stolen. Icing is called. Continue to lead big here in this third period. Bowes wins possession in the defensive zone.
A one faceoff allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
Can't get a hold of that pass. Unable to reach that one.
The blurt shoot to a gauche aussi ou non?
Still lots of time left here in this frame. 3-0 is the reset. Ottawa's won the draw and they'll go to work. And he blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Here's a short pass to Joseph. Oh, great read on the play. And he regains control of the puck. Here's a chance right in front. Knocked away. Moved in front. Can't connect.
Oh, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to
run. Come on.
He was locked in there. Tosses it on to Walker. Slides it over to Pasternak. Back at the point, they set it up. Takes it.
Oh, nice.
And we got another stoppage in play for, guess what?
What?
Another penalty being called here.
Yep.
Bowes off to the box. Interference the call.
He wants to clear just a little bit of room, but he ends up getting in the way too much, and he gets called for interference.
Pucks then down the ice. Takes the pass. And tries to make a diagonal pass.
Et le but. Bel job, la défense.
And they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
The Senators have got one back here now in the third.
They're really going to have to push. They're going to run out of time here in the last period.
Dumps it into the ozone. Quick pass to Bess. And now it's over to Cannon.
Nice.
Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Slides it quickly to Walker. And he can't hang on after that hit. Puck picked up by Cannon. Taken by Joseph. Here's a chance. Makes the save. The Senators have a hold of it in the defensive zone.
Jay.
Denied by the goaltender. That pass goes a little sideways. And now he tries to get it across to Escobar. And that slides right out to center ice. Picked up along the boards by Blue. Moves it quickly over to Walker. Loses his balance on the play.
Job campy, bien fait ça.
It's a great way to protect the lead. Get it deep into the offensive zone and try and run around on the forecheck a little bit. Kill the clock when you can.
Here in the later stages of this period, Ottawa's still down by 2 goals in this one.
Oh, tu l'avais, Nashem.
Montreal's looking to break out. And play continues here. And that one's broken up.
Quel jeu, non? Oh.
The net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on.
Attention.
Works it across to Pasternak. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And now it's grabbed by Joseph. Quick feed to Cannon. And they can't connect. Montreal's grabbed a hold of the puck. Centering pass comes up with the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Moves it to Pasternak. Here's the pass. Denies them in front.
Oh, she's not sure.
The Marlies have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. From his own end, he moves it up ahead. Tees him up. The Senators will play it in their own end. And that pass goes awry.
What? Come on, Stephanie.
Ottawa's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Great pressure forcing the turnover. A chance in front, and they can't connect.
Kill out of it, big. Men kill you. Oh, we had that nerve. Oh, you got any face off, yeah. Oh, no. Je pense que le...